Primarily on a two-dimensional surface to illustrate the three-dimensional optical illusion that we perceive.
Then on your general.